Yeah, that's for sure.
What was it like playing the old Coliseum?
That was a lot of fun. It was, you know, it was, the crowd was right on top of you, and you could hear people and from the nosebleeds, and people, you know, got around in a circle and met and talked, and you got to see the fans after the games. That we don't have that at Rogers Arena. It's underground parking, and you just go up, and you know, you might see one or two fans there looking for autographs. But when we played at the Coliseum, they would be walking, and there'd be 200 people after the games sitting there talking with the players, and you really had a connection with the fans.
I really remember the boards. When you laid a hit in there, you definitely knew the hit was laid.
Yeah.
How do you feel when fans ask you for your autograph or recognize you in public and say, hey, Gino, do you mind signing this? Is it a nuisance or do you enjoy doing it?
I enjoy it. You know, it's fun to be recognized in a town. And, you know, it's been a long time. My career ended 18 years ago and people still remember to this day. So that's a lot of fun.
Yeah, that definitely happened. I definitely ran up on you trying to get a picture there at the Giants game a couple of years ago. You remember that Rangers series of 94? What was your thoughts when the puck hit the post?
Yeah, and Ayton had the wide open net, and I'm like, man, we're going to tie this up right here, easy goal. And then goddamn puck hit the goal post, and I'm sure Nathan has nightmares to this day, and Martin Jelena had a good chance too. But the series was so close. The NHL at the time really wanted the Rangers to win, but we were able to battle and stay in there for 7 games and find a way to have a chance to win it at the end.
What about the Greg Adams goal?
That was amazing. Greg had some really big goals against Calgary. He got the tying goal. For us to go to overtime. Greg was a lot of fun. He was always in great shape, and he always came to play, and he was reckless going to the net, going to the boards. He got hurt a little bit there when he played, but he always showed up.
Hey, Gino, we can't thank you enough for taking your time today. We really, really appreciate it.